BMX update is here. So the BMX in Descenders has just come out, and Elgalo and Brenzel have done an amazing job. So in this video, I'm going to show you a step-by-step tutorial on how to install it, show you some of the cool tricks that have been added. So here's how to install it. So the first thing you want to do is go into the Descenders Discord or my Discord. You can go into my Discord, which will have the same thing, and then you're going to see this message here. It's going to be in the pinned general tab, or if you're in the Descenders Discord, it's going to be the newest thing in other releases. Once you see this information here, all you want to do is you want to click on download link. This is going to bring you up to a media fire, and it's going to instantly start installing down the bottom left here. Just wait for it to install, and that's it. Once it's installed, you want to close out of Google and go into your file explorer downloads. So once you download it, you just want to extract the folder so then you can open it and access it. So now that you're here, all you want to do is go to Steam, and then you want to right click on Descenders, manage, and then browse local files. This is going to bring up a file explorer. You're going to close Steam, and then now you're going to have two file explorer tabs. All you want to do is drag these two folders into this area. It doesn't matter, and you just want to click replace. And boom, that's it. That's all you have to do to install the BMX mod. Now that I've actually shown you how to install it, let's go ride on the BMX. So when you load up, you're actually going to see this new loading screen as well. I think this is actually probably one of the best ones, to be honest. I've already been playing with the BMX, and here it is. It looks absolutely amazing. Now, when you downloaded the BMX, you're going to actually have some custom BMX in your custom gear. And if you haven't got custom gear already, go to extras, redeem code, and then you want to redeem the code custom, and then you're going to be able to have access to all these custom bikes. Alrighty, so we're here, we've got the bike, and I'm just going to show you guys some tricks first. So they've actually redone majority of the animations, but for each bike, it's going to actually still be the BMX for each one. It's just going to change the speed and your acceleration and your trick speed. So I just recommend going on the Rosen DJ7 because that's just going to be the dirt jumper, and you're going to have the best tricks. So the tricks. This is what you can now do. You can now do faster tail whips, which grants you to do tail whip flats if you do it correctly. And that's something I've been wanting for ages for streets and all that. You can also do bar spin flats as well. You've got to get a little bit of a pop for them, but that's fine. So to do T-Bog, it's going to be the Superman action. They've gotten rid of the Superman and changed it for T-Bog. And then you can also do a tuck no hander. Here's a new trick. It's called a one-footed euro, and it's probably one of my favorite tricks that's been added, to be honest. It looks so good. And then you've also just got the tabletop that's been redone as well. All the tricks look so good, so massive congrats to Brenzel and Elgalo for making this BMX, because it is absolutely amazing. What also comes with the BMX is some brand new helmets. You're going to have these type of helmets, and these type of helmets are awesome. When you go into your custom, you're going to have a bunch of new helmets, and they all look so sick. I actually really like this Red Bull one. I think it looks awesome. A Monster one, Rockstar, Fast House. These Rockstar aliens are awesome as well. You got this Hollywood one here. This one's pretty cool. You got the Colt, and then you got no Colt. My favorite would be these alien ones. I just really like them. I think they've got really nice detail to them. Probably this one's my favorite, and it matches up really nicely with the shirt I have. All right, now I've shown you guys the BMX and the tricks. Let's get into actually riding it. Alrighty, so we're here at a park. This is Christmas Dreams by Dragon Killer, and this map is absolutely incredible. It's got a massive Christmas aspect to it, and let's just go get some cool tricks on the BMX. So the great thing of having faster speeds on the tricks is that you can throw way more combos with this bike, which is something I've been looking forward to. And yeah, I just love doing combos on this bike. It is so fun. Alright, so I think we're going to go on this line first, and let's just get some cool tricks on it. Back with tuck no handed late bar. See, that those are the kind of combos that you can do on this bike because of how fast the tricks are. So sick. We do, oh my gosh, a windshield wiper on that jump. That's insane, not gonna lie. Think how fast that tuck no hander is. It's so cool. And then you got this big thing here. Oh, so fun, this map. A little whip out of that. Nice. Oh, just hanging on to that. Can I get over that? How did I stay up on that? That's insane. And we crashed. All right, I'm gonna try this line again, see where it goes, and then we're gonna head on a different one, I reckon. Backflip bar spin, nicely done actually. To the flat spin, windshield wiper, let's go. I want to get like a nice 270 tuck bar there. I reckon that would be pretty sick. Oh, I didn't have enough speed for the bar. Alright, it's all good though, it's all good. We'll just hop over that. For a nice 360 table there. And then we'll do a front flip bar. Come on. One-handed lander, yes. I was scratching my nose, that's why it was one-handed, but hey. Back to T-Bog. The T-Bogs are a little bit janky in my opinion, but they're chill. They're all good. 360 front flip tuck no hander. Huge 360 downward there. That's crazy. Nice flat spin tuck in the hand of late downward. Oh. No, we almost got a 360 bar late downward. That's all good though. Let's go into a new line. Let's go on this one with like the wooden platform. Holy moly, these are some steep ramps. Okay. Whoa. This is very flowy, this one. Probably my favorite one, actually. Not like the biggest jumps, but it's actually really nice just for flow. And you got this section here. Oh, this looks fun. Nice backflip over the big spine, and then a whip drop. The whips look so good, in my opinion. Oh, Jesus. Imagine if that was real life. You would be in the ER. Alright, let's do a tuck on a hand down. Massive extension to... Alright, let's try that again. I'm going to do that tuck no hander. Nice extension. There we go. Backflip bar spin. A little bit of an overshoot. That's fine. We're chilling. On the hip jump there. Backflip oppo whip. 360 tuck. Nicely done. Just a straight T-bog there. Bar spin over that. 360 whip on the step up. Nice. That was really flowy. Nice little bar spin. Okay, come on. 360 backflip there. 360 whip drop. Nice, dude. Let's go. Front flip tuck no hander all the way over that. Can we just like jump over this whole thing? We can. Oh my gosh, that looks so, so cool. Oh, can I make it up? Yep, we're chilling, we're chilling, we're chilling. Oh no. Okay, we're not chilling, but. Alright, we're good to go though. Oh, Jesus, that was a case. Okay, we didn't case that one, which is good, because now I'm going to have enough speed around this berm, hopefully. Oh, I came off the berm. Uh-oh. Oh, well, cool. We made it to the end, I think. I mean, we skipped a little bit at the end, but that's fine. All right, so we've done two of the lines. Let's see what's over here. This looks like a BMX track. Oh, that would be awesome on the BMX. So the BMX tracks work pretty good on the BMX. The BMX is literally just the same stats as the mountain bikes. I think they're a little bit faster flip speed due to the fact that they're a little bit smaller, so we get better flip speed, I reckon. I think there's a little secret line here. There is. Oh, this looks awesome. Huge, big jumps. Wow. Let's see what we got here. Late whip. Oh, that was sketchy as, I reckon. Late down whip there. Oh, so clean, dude. Just massive 360s, Euro, quarter-footed Euros there. Too good. Double backflip T-bog. Oh my gosh, dude. Front flip 360 tucking in hand. Nice. I don't do many front flips. I should do more. Alright, I want to try and get a cork 10 on this step up here. I don't know if it's big enough or not. Come on, bring it round. Yes, let's go. That looked awesome. Alright, I think this is the final jump. I might be wrong. But I'm right, and then we've got a double backflip tuck no hander whip, and we're riding into the wall. That's going to be the end of the video. I hope you enjoyed it, and massive congratulations to Brenzo and Elgato work on the BMX. It feels like a completely new game with the BMX, and I'm so happy to ride more maps with this, and I think it's going to have a really cool development in the future. If you guys enjoyed the video, make sure you like and subscribe, and let me know what you thought about the BMX in the comments down below. Alright, I'll see you guys next time.